Welcome back, everybody. It's December 3rd, and we are down here in the corn, hoping for a big black bear or a doe that comes into bow range. I've got my Matthews with me, and we're going to sit tight here and see what happens. Our three-year-olds are all alive and well, so I'm always excited to report that. We've got one more week of rifle here in New York, and then it's on to muzzleloader season. But split brow I've got on camera today, and glade on camera today as well, so both of them are doing good, and they're actually right in here, so we might see one tonight, and maybe they'll put on a show for us. I actually think that glade's brow tine's laying out here in the corn somewhere. They got glade and split brow got into a fight about a week ago, and when glade came out here, he had a brow tine. When he left, he didn't, so that would make me think that it's probably out here somewhere. It's pretty overcast. We'll see what happens. Stick with us. Messed up leg. Got hit by a car or something. Oh, the rain finally stopped. There's some deer moving around in there. A little spike, and I think there was a doe. There's another one. Oh, it's a
tiny little spike. That thing is absolutely tiny. Side of the plot right now. That's a buck that Carl named Jukes. First time I've actually seen him on this side of the road in this corn. Skittish seeming thing. Believe it or not, that's only a 2.5-year-old deer, I think. He's got some serious potential as a young deer.